Welcome friends. Today I told the story of Akbar and Birbal. This story gives good lesson for me and you. Once upon a time, King Akbar got so mad at Birbal that he told Birbal to leave the kingdom and go away. Heartbroken, Birbal left the kingdom and took refuge at a farmer's house in a nearby village. Birbal spent his days working at the farm. As time passed, King Akbar started missing his favorite courtier. One day, Akbar decided to send across his royal guards to find Birbal. The guards looked for Birbal in all directions, but all their efforts went to waste. Akbar thought of a trick to find Birbal. He made an announcement that whoever got him a pot full of wit would be given a pot filled with diamonds. The news reached all the nearby villagers, and to Birbal as well. The villagers held a meeting to decide how to solve the king's mystery. Birbal offered to help, stating that he needs a month's time. Birbal took a pot and put a small watermelon in it without cutting it from its vines. After a month, the watermelon grew up to the size of the pot. This pot was sent to the king, and he was told that the wit should only be removed without breaking the pot. Akbar knew that this could be no one else but Birbal, and he went to bring Birbal back to his court. The moral of the story is, think hard because there is a solution to every problem.